This is my Lego candy machine, and it requires money, as there is a slot right here. Sorry, everything's backwards. And this one actually works, unlike my other one. My other one, you can just use a piece like this, and it'll work. But with this one, if you use this, it'll get jammed. If you use 10 cents, it'll work. Because the other one, you'll also have to use 10 cents. So, you just... insert. Then you pull this lever. Switch right there. Okay, it's not working because 10 cents came out real quick. Shouldn't come out till afterwards. If I insert both, then it works. And it got jammed. Then just refill it by opening the lid. It's also how you fix jams, is to do that. Pull this all the way back. And just pop it right out. To refill it, this holds up to... eight gobstoppers, and drop. Gotcha. My earlier version only held up to 6. And usually I put it on the other way, but oh well. Just, I guess, wouldn't work. So, 10 cents. And occasionally it gets stuck right there, so you have to force it in. Crank this pull. Voila, 2 gobstoppers. Then you just constantly do that. And you'll get all of them out. I have tried it without a coin, but it gets jammed easily. Like how this one. It's in there. They're just coming out slower. Then occasionally I have to fix this. And pull this out. And then if there's nothing in there, and you drop in the coin, it just comes right out. But yeah, you have to have the gobstoppers in for the coin to work. I have tried it with a few other things, like how I have tried it with a battery, which didn't work very well. But if I do make one adjustment, I think it might work. I'm not sure. But one slight adjustment to the battery one. It might work. So, let's try that. Also, if the pieces fall out, or fall in, well, instantly they'll just go straight to the bottom. This is extremely simple. It's just this. You just pull the lever, gobstoppers fall, push. Without a coin, you can't push. You try and pull it in, it'll pop this right off, And then you'll start pulling too hard and it'll just come right out. Also, there is a lock if you push it down. Or, well, pretty much here's how I lock. Take this right out. So now it's like that. Pull this all the way in. Then voila, when you try and push it, locked. Also, I think this might work, I'm not sure. If I just insert on the bottom, it might get locked. Nope. But I am aware when you insert it on the top that it will make a lock. And the lock's not always there, otherwise you wouldn't be able to get anything. But yeah. So I'll just over here. Let me just play some music for a minute. Let me pull up my iTunes while I get this all ready. Nope, battery is just too big for me. This is one of the smallest Lego machines that I know of. Yeah. So let me find a song that I like. Oh. Right here, let me just play through my iPod Touch. This will be so much easier. Let me just get out of my game. Here, and let me plug in my speakers.
This ain't a song for the broken hearted.
As you see, if you try and insert a quarter.